Hello friends, myself Professor Shantaya Gurmat, Department of Botany, MGBC Arts, Commerce and Science College, Mudde Bihar, Karnataka State. Friends, today's class we discuss about part 1, weed management. In the last 3 days back, in our college, weed management practice with the help of tractor rooter in presence of our administrator AB Kulkarni and forest department Sri Patil practiced in our college. Friends, today we discuss about weed management. Weed control is the botanical component of pest control, which attempts to stop weeds, especially noxious weeds, from competing with the desired flora and fauna, including domesticated plants and livestock, and in natural settings preventing non-native species. Weed control is important in agriculture. Methods include hand cultivation with mulch, lethal wilting with high heat, burning, and chemical control with herbicide or weed killers. Need for weed control. Weeds compete with productive crops. They can be poisonous, distasteful, produce burrs, thorns, interfering with the use and management of desirable plants by contaminating harvests with livestock. Weeds compete with crops for various purposes, for example space, nutrients, water and light. Smaller, slower growing seedlings are more susceptible than those that are larger and more vigorous. Weeds are also very in their competitive abilities according to conditions and season. Tall growing vigorous weeds such as fat hen, the botanical name is Chenopodium album, can have be the most pronounced effects on adjacent crops. Although seedlings of fat hen that appear in the fat summer produce only small plants. In a domestic gardens, methods of weed control include covering an area of ground with a material that creates a hostile environment for weed growth, known as a weed mat. Then manual removal. Many gardeners still remove weeds by manually pulling them out of them, of the ground, making sure include the root that would otherwise allow some to re-sprout. Then tillage. Plugging includes tilling of soil. Intercultural plugging also helps in killing pests. Mechanical tilling can remove weeds around crop plants at various points in the growing process. Then thermal. Several thermal methods can control weeds. Flame weeders use a flame several centimeters away from the weeds to give them a sudden and severe heating. Then seed targeting. In 1998, the Australian Herbicide Resistance Initiative, that is known as AHRI, debuted, gathered 15 scientists and technical staff to conduct field surveys, collect seeds and seeds test for resistance. Okay, thank you friends. So we meet in the next video.